In Hattiesburg traffic news, due to a sewer line repair, crews will close Walnut Street from Rebecca Avenue to Hall Avenue to through traffic there. Now, detour signage will be posted and traffic will be directed down Ronnie or Court Streets. Residents will still be able to access their homes. Work is expected to take place through tomorrow.